I created a free asset library full of different presets that showcase the capabilities of Blender's compositor. But it's not limited to being useful for demonstrational purposes. It can also help you to quickly add a finishing touch to your render or play around with different effects. Utilizing Blender's asset browser, the installation is pretty easy and each effect has a thumbnail that was processed using the corresponding effect, and you can just drag them into your compositor or add them using Shift A in the compositor. This is especially fun with Blender's real-time compositing. Either add cool effects to your scene, which of course are keyframeable, build your own effects using the existing node groups, or just pick one of the simple color correction presets to cycle through different looks for your scene. You can, of course, always go inside the node groups and make changes, as I faced some limitations with some nodes having values I couldn't add as an input to the node groups. I made sure to include a minimum of organization inside the node groups, so you are able to learn from them. I also added a lot of descriptions for more complex inputs, which will reveal when hovering over them. I am also hosting a documentation of this pack, including an installation guide and explanation for effects, including going over how some of the inputs work and guidance to fix known issues and limitations. I made sure it's lightweight, so it loads quickly and is privacy friendly. The downloads are hosted on Gumroad and Ko-fi, where you can also add a tip to support the development. I also created a survey where you can give feedback and influence the further development of the pack. I hope you have fun with the pack, and if you want me to make a video where I will show you how I come up with ways to create such effects, let me know in the comments.